nitrogenous fertilizer urea by 50 rupees per ton on Thursday. Earlier, urea was priced at 5,310 rupees per ton. The government controls urea price and its distribution and pays heavy subsidy to producers to make sure farmers get the crop nutrient at a lower price. In 2011-12, the central government today informed the Supreme Court that notification of the new drug policy will be done by November end this year.